teacher. Today we are going to discuss about the worksheet based on the OTR. Let's learn how we can solve the given worksheet. In the first OTR, I have covered the topics, that is first 4-digit number, next second one, representation of 4-digit numbers on the abacus. Based on this OTR, we have prepared the worksheet. Let's go through examples how you can solve the given worksheet. Firstly, write the number names of the following numbers. Example, that is 2567. Then how we can write in the words? What we have to do here? First, one space, write here one space, 10 space, 100 space, then 1000 space. Here, 4 digits are there. Then one space, 10 space, 100 space, 1000 place. Write as the place values. 7, 6, 5, and 2. 2 is in 1000 place, 5 is in 100 place, 6 is in 10 space, 7 is in 1 space. Then write the number 567. Like this, I have given 7 questions. You should write the answer. Then next one, second way, represent the given numbers on an abacus in the given box. I have given here boxes. You should represent the numbers on a abacus. You should draw the abacus first. Then next, mention the place values 1, 10, 100, and 1000. Next, write the numbers. In the 1's place, which we have here 0. Means we can't write any B's on the 0 1's place. Next, move to the next place, that is the 10's place. Here, 2 digit we have. The number is 2. Then we want to write here 2 bits. 1 bit, then 2 bits. Next, move to the next place, 100 place. In the 100 place, we have the number 5. Then we want to write here, we want to draw the 5 bits in the 100 place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In the 100 place, 5 bits. Next, in the 1000 place, we have the number here 4. Then write the, draw the bits, 4 bits in the 1000 place. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next, third name, write the following in numerals. Here I have chosen the question. See, 9,990. Then first we want to write the digits in the according to place values. 1s, 10s, 100 and 1000. First read the question. 9,000. 9 is in which place? In a 1000 place. Then write here in a 1000 place. 9,900. Again 9 is in which place? In a 100 place. Write in 100 place. Next, 9,090. 90 is the next 100 place. After that, 9,990. You should write in the number 4. Next, move to the fourth name. Fill in the blanks. Dash is the greatest single smallest 3-digit number. You should write this one. Go through the OTR. In the OTR, I have explained. Then I have given the explanation. You should go through thoroughly and write the answer. Next one, fifth name. Write the number as follow the abacus. Here I have given the abacus. You should write the number according to the abacus. You should perform the numbers. How you can form that? First, see here, 1, 10, 100, 9, 1000. Then write in the 1 space, how many bits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Write here, 5. Next, in the 1000 place, how many bits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In the 100 place, there is no bits. You should write as 0. Next, in 1000 place, how many bits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Write 5. Then 5,065. The sixth main. Find the value of the underlying number 1 has been done for you. Here I have given one example. Next, move to the seventh main. That is mainly 4-digit number with dies. This is the activity-based question. You should go through the instruction. Suppose if you didn't have the dies in your home, you should prepare your own dies by using the eraser. Next, 8 main, answer the following. Here I have given the questions 4,500 and 100 days. Here, which is the 100 days? One spends at 100. Sabda is in a 100 place. Next, again I have the same questions. One place, 1000 place and 100 place in a different numbers. You should circle the place values for the given numbers. Next one, 9 plane, complete the following. Again, I have given example. Next, move to the 10 main. Follow the clues below the complete the puzzle. This is the puzzle. You know how we can solve the puzzle. The first write in the first box, that is in the across means, you should write in the horizontal form. Next, move through the down places. Read the questions and solve and write the answers in the given boxes. Worksheet number 2. In that second OTR, I have covered the topics of place value, face value, expanded form of a number, and comparing the numbers. Then next, solve the worksheet number 2. First main is, write the place value of the underlined digit in the following numbers. That is 1789. 9 is in 1's place, 8 is in 10's place, 7 is in 100 place, 6 is in 1000 place. Then which is the underlined digit here? 7 is the underlined digit. That value is 700. The place value of the underlined digit is 700. Like that, you should solve the remaining all problems. Next, second way, circle the numbers that have and 8 in the 1's place. Here I have given the so many numbers like that 18, 81, 28, 268, 1048, like that I have given the numbers. You should circle the numbers that is in the 8 is in 1's place. 8 is in 1's place. Here 18. 8 is in 1's place now. You should circle this number. Next, third way. Circle the numbers that have an 5 in the 100 place. 5 is in 100 place. Now, in this number, check if it is 5 is in the 100 place. Yes. 1 place, 10 place, then 100 place. 5 is in 100 place. Then, let's circle this number. Next, move to the fourth main. That is, write the face value of the underlined digit in the following numbers. Face value means the number itself. What we have given the number? That number, same number, we call that face value. In the underlined digit, we have the number 1. This number, face value is again 1. Same number, that is for the face value. Next, fifth way, compare the given numbers, insert the symbol greater than or less than. Greater than or less than. First number, 3500. So, 3000, compared to this number, 3567 is less than. 3567 is less than 4560. Let's move to the sixth main. Fill in the blanks or expanded form. That is in the expanded form. 3 is in which place? 1000 place. Then 3 into 1000. help me write the number names for the following numbers. We know that how we can write the number by using the place value. 11th name, in which is the smallest number? Which is the smallest number here? 145 is the smallest number. What they have given question here? For the smallest number, we want to draw a rectangle. For smallest number, we want to draw a rectangle. Next, for the greatest number, we want to draw a circle. Which is the greatest number here? Is the greatest number. So, 3102 is the greatest number. Draw a circle for the greatest number. Then next, move to the again. Write the question to compare the given number. One has been done for you. I have given one example. You should follow that.
Year 3, I have covered the concepts of ascending and descending order of a numbers, formation of greatest and smallest numbers without repetition, with repetition of the digits, successor and predecessors. On the basis of that OTR, third worksheet, for first main is write the following numbers in a ascending and descending order with the symbol of greater than and less than. We know that for arranging the numbers in a ascending order, we should arrange the numbers smallest to the greatest number, that is the ascending order. Then next, descending order, arrange the given numbers in largest or greatest number to the smallest number, greatest number to the smallest number, that is the descending order. We should arrange the numbers in ascending and descending. Second way, in each case, form the greatest and smallest numbers without repeating any of the digits. Without repeating the any digits, we want to form the greatest number as well as the smallest number. How we can form that? For example, here 5 are greatest and smallest digit. 5, 6, 2, 1. Then we have given the 4 digits. We want to form the smallest number as well as the greatest number. We want to form the smallest number. We should arrange the given numbers in ascending order. Ascending order means smallest number to the greatest number. Here, which is the smallest number? As the smallest 4-digit number, 1256 is the smallest number. Then again, greatest number. We want to arrange the given numbers in greatest number in a descending order. In a descending order, which is the greatest number here? 6, 5, 2 and 1. 6521 is the greatest number. Then the greatest and smallest number with repetition. 2, 7 and 1. Smallest number, we want to arrange the given numbers in ascending order. Means smallest number to greatest number. 1, 2 and 7. This is the smallest number. Then we want to repeat. We want to form the, this is the 3-digit number, but we want to form the 4-digit number. What we can do here? Repeat the number, smallest number. Which is the smallest number? First one is the smallest number. Repeat the number, smallest number. First smallest number. 1127 is the smallest 4-digit number. Next, greatest number. In the greatest number, we want to arrange the numbers in the descending order. 7, 2, 1. This is the 3-digit number, but we want to form the 4-digit number. We want to form 4-digit number. We repeat the first greatest number. That is the 7. Repeat the number 7. 7, 7, 2, 1. 7721 is the greatest number. Understood now? Then solve the remaining all problems. Next, move through the fourth main. 2456. Successor of this number. What we can do here? Successor means one step. Next number. Successor means the next number. 2456. We want to add the number in the ones place number 1. In the successor of the 2456 is 2457. Next, in a ones place are called even numbers. Next, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. These are called the odd numbers. Example,